But it's still hard to give her away. I loved her first. How could that beautiful woman with you be the same freckle-faced kid that I knew? The one that I read all those fairy tales to, and tucked into bed all those nights.
Don't be afraid.
Get her channel and then give it to
me. You can't be scared all your life. Just try.
Woo! Go like this a couple of times. So you kind of feel comfortable.
I have to kind of play with it. Much better, Beth. There you go. Look, it's going in. It's going in. It went in.
Look at the two of you dancing that way, lost in the moment and each other's face, so much in love.
You guys are smashing my nose.
Because of this Dad. Baby is why he's a daddy.
Come here.
Oh, because of me also.
It's... Come here.
Get in. Well, because of both of us, then we made our beautiful pianica.
You left it off your head.
I know.
Then up close.
Over here? You started it all. Oh no, you were...
You started Who's next? Mom?
Like there's nobody else in the world. I was enough for her not long ago. I was her number one. She told me so.
Wedding vibes all over again.
Yes.
Hey. Oh wait, one more time. That was so cute. Did you guys have fun?
Yes.
Daddy?
Yep.
Always.
He's the man.
Bethany? Hello?
Kitty.
Yeah. Fun? Aw. Love you.
Love you, Daddy.
Love you guys. Thank you.
Good morning. So today is Tuesday, June 19th. It is officially my 25th birthday. So this morning, just like every morning, I feel very blessed to wake up to see another day. But today it feels much more than that. I'm very thankful for my birthdays. I know a lot of people dread their birthdays because they're getting a year older, but I'm actually very thankful for each step that I've already faced in my life. And so like I said, today it feels just, I'm extremely thankful every day for my life and waking up and the good in my life. And I also embrace the bad because that's what forms you and helps you be who you are. how you handle the situations, and I'm just thankful for the way everything has played out in my life. And this morning when I woke up, it was like a burst of love, a burst of energy, a burst of happiness. It was just a really, really, really great feeling to experience, especially because today is my birthday. So I can't explain to you how happy I'm feeling in this moment. I'm very thankful. I had a very heart-to-heart moment with my mom this morning, and you know, it's a little bit tough for her to see me. I'm already 25 today, and you know, she just expressed how much she loves me. She doesn't have to tell me. I feel it every day from her. So just the fact of the way I'm feeling, the way I had that moment with my mom this morning, and then my dad also says such heartwarming words, but the reason why their words are so sweet and meaningful to me is because their actions on a daily truly show how they feel. And even though I'm 25 years old, my mom and my dad, they like never stop. Like, they are always going, they're always making sure me and my sister are good, have what we need, making sure, you know, everything that a parent does, they're still full time at me 25 and my sister about to be 21. I could not have been blessed with more amazing parents. God truly chose them for me and my sister, and today is just already such an amazing day, and I can't express it enough. So I'm just so happy, and I'm truly grateful for everything in my life. And yeah, before I start crying, since I'm on my way to work, obviously, I just want to wish you all a super, super great day, and hug your loved ones a little bit extra today. Life is so short. You cannot take advantage of anyone in your life. Always make sure, even if you don't see someone on a daily basis, at least just shoot them a quick text. Hey, I love you. I'm thinking of you. God bless. Always stay safe. It's little words and actions like that can go such a long way. And yeah, I love you all so much. Thank you all for just the continued support that I'm getting on my channel. And you all requested more vlogs, so that's exactly what I did, and I'm so happy you all are loving them. And yeah, I don't think there's anything else to say except, again, happy birthday to me. And of course I would get a bunch of traffic right when I'm about to turn, when there was no traffic right now, like at all. I'm not even like bummed out that I have to go to work today. I was yesterday, and then today, like getting up, and I was so happy. Like, it's just not gonna affect me, you know? But okay, so anyway, I am already at work. Again, I love you all so much. Have a beautiful day, and I'll see you later. Bye. So they decorated my office and desk for my birthday. Happy birthday. And then there's a cute little confetti things right there. And then it says happy birthday. And then pink. And then my pretty balloons. And then it's my little birthday girl sash. It says birthday diva on it. Hello. So it is Saturday, June the 23rd, and I am going to eat dinner with my cousin, and we're gonna get into who knows what afterwards. It was my birthday this past Tuesday, so yeah, that's what I'm doing out tonight. I plan on, you know, just having a really good time, and I don't celebrate my birthday the weekend before my birthday because that's actually Father's Day weekend, so I never like to go out on Saturday, and of course I'm gonna be like super hungover on Sunday. I've never done it as long as I've, you know, been older enough to go out. You know, he tells me if I want to go out for my birthday, like, you know, you can, sweetie, but I just choose not to. So I'm excited, and I threw my hair up because it's super hot. It's just really hot outside. I just don't want to fuck with my frizzy hair, have to worry about it getting in my face, have to worry about me getting all hot, and at least if my hair is up, then I'm going to have like a better time because it's A, not going to be in my way at all. Because I have really long hair, for those of you who haven't noticed or don't actually know me or have never seen me in person, my hair's really long. It's always been long all my life, except, you know, a few times where I've had it, you know, like super short or whatever. So yeah, I'm really excited, and this week went by super fast. Like, it was my birthday on Tuesday, and then it was like Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and then now it's Saturday, and it's already gonna be the evening, and then it's just tomorrow. I'm excited for it to be Monday though, because my sister's birthday is actually on Monday, so it's really cool. I love the month of June anyway. If it wasn't my birthday, I mean, my sister's birthday's in June, Father's Day's in June, so it's really nice. So it's literally, you know, Father's Day, my birthday, my sister's birthday, all within the same, you know, like 2 weeks or whatever. So yeah, it's really nice. So I'm gonna give my my tripod one more chance. I'm giving my nails such a break. I'm letting my nails breathe for the first time in such a long time. For those of you who know me, know I'm huge on nails. Like, my hands, like, I just feel like they're little and chubby, and I mean, I just feel like with long nails, it doesn't make my hands like so noticeably like small. So, but it does feel really good to not have any nails. You know, my fingers feel better. They're actually still really sore. So, I mean, it's good that I don't have anything on them right now. But yeah, I'm headed to my cousin's right now. Look at all that shake. I don't know what's up with this tripod. Like, I don't know. I just don't like it. So the footage that I had on right now when I barely started talking, I had it positioned like lower, and that was without using this tripod. And then now it's using the tripod, and you can see all the shake of the, I mean, the natural shakes of the car when you're driving on the road. And I don't know if I need to put my tripod on my, on the windshield. Different lashes today. fluffy. And I love lashes anyway, but I really have to get used to these. They are like super, 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 super fluffy. So I just feel weird. I was thinking I was just about to run a red light.